Gina singing the Titanium hit by Guetta and Sia.
Take it away.
Check it out, Ryan.
Another great song choice from Randy. You know, songs aren't all about high notes, but this song, everybody just wants to hear if you can hit that high note. And it's kind of a high risk, high reward situation. And fortunately for you tonight, that is so in your alley to be, I mean, that's like nothing for you. And it's great to see you week to week becoming increasingly more comfortable on stage. So the song was strong. You killed all of those important notes, and that's tough to do on a song that usually lives in the studio. Mm. You sang it live, and you did a great job.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Gina, what I love about the way you perform, and it's become more and more this way. You've got such a great balance of being a killer stealth singer and performer, but you have fun. That's a real, no, you know what I mean? Like, some people can really sing and you're like, okay, don't impress me, inspire me. And what you do is you inspire me because you know how to mix the fun with the conviction and the approach. It was a really good job tonight, baby.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Okay. Listen, you hit all the high notes, and that was awesome. And that's, what everybody's listening for in that song, because this is one of the most difficult songs to sing, I think. Sia is an amazing writer and singer, and there's not many people who can do what she does. In the beginning, for me, it felt a little shaky, and I never felt you loosen up the way that you usually do. It just felt a little stiff. And maybe it was because of those high notes or not. I don't know. Again,
it was like
you
40 feet in the air, too.
Right. But all of that...
All
of that contributes, I feel like, you know, you have to unclip yourself, and you have to unclip yourself, you have to walk down. It is what it is. Hi, guys. And so, you know, for me, it wasn't your best, but you have two more songs to sing. I know the one that we picked for you, you're going to murder, so I'm not worried about you.